Do you know where dreams come from? Acetylcholine neurons fire high voltage impulses into the forebrain. These impulses become pictures, the pictures become dreams, but no one knows why we choose these particular pictures.